Jurgen Klopp's men sealed a second consecutive fourth-place finish in the Premier League to again book their place in the Champions League, a competition they reached the final in last term, before succumbing to Real Madrid in the Kiev showpiece. And while Klopp was unable to win his first trophy in charge of the Reds since taking over back in 2015, many of our resident Liverpudlians are confident that he is the man to bring the league title back to Anfield 28 years after their last success. As such, there are many excited and expectant Reds supporters in the Tavern at present, several of whom are likely to be interested by recent reports which suggest that Jerome Boateng could be available for around £50 million this summer. And with some question marks still surrounding the Reds' backline, Liverpool simply must make a move for the Germany international, a move which could well go some way to winning them the Premier League title. Ultimately, while Virgil van Dijk's arrival back in January has certainly had a big impact on the Reds' defense, there remain some doubts regarding the season-long capabilities of Dejan Lovren and Joel Matip to be the Dutchman's central defensive partner. Both and having helped Joachim Löw's Germany to the World Cup 4 years ago, it's clear that Boateng possesses the sort of defensive pedigree required to turn Liverpool into title contenders, even if the 29-year-old spell in England with Manchester City back in 2011-11 was something of a disappointment. Clearly, Boateng has become a significantly better defender since then and as such would add a great deal to Klopp's defensive ranks, with him alongside the authoritative Van Dijk, everything one could want from a modern-day centre-back partnership.